Our block time is 55 seconds, and the smart nodes allows us to have a system that is called Instant Play, and that is going to be released in the next 3 months. That is basically, as you see the old payment network, you have billing authorization fees as well, and basically what this allows is to make like very quick settlements, very quick clearance through the smart nodes.
And how quickly will them if it's...
In terms of fees, so the only fee is the transaction fee. So we don't take, we are smart cash. We are creating this system on our coin. So we don't take any fees. It's going to be, so the merchant incentive is zero transaction fees. The only fees that they're going to have is at some point when we integrate with exchanges, the fees of those exchanges. But obviously that will be optional. So if they want to keep holding to smart cash, they can keep doing that. They can do whatever.
But without fees, how do you handle spam transactions?
Sorry?
Spam transactions?
No, there will be transaction fees. Okay. I mean, there's no fees that we take out from doing this payment network. Like MasterCard takes about 3 to 5%, right? So all the card schemes take like more, like takes a lot. So what we are saying, we're creating this, the only fee that you have is the transaction fee, nothing else.
Okay.
Deciding